Today news in my YouTube channel Bodybuilding Nutrition is big name in our favorite world bodybuilding division, Nick Walker and Chris Bumstead. Let's bring up what happened and physique update with him right now, 2 weeks out before Olympia. What's going on guys, 2 weeks out from Olympia and we got really so much physique update, especially from big name competitors. Okay, I'm gonna bringing the two big name here. Okay, first in the open and the second is from the classic. In the open, I wanna bring up about Nick Walker. Okay, I'm really confused a lot with Nick Walker posting. Okay, I think he moving some gyms, right? He train in another place, I don't know. I'm sure this gym where Nick Walker train right now, it's when Jay Cutler preparing for Mr. Olympia, I don't know. Maybe 2003 or 2004, 2006. But the gym is really unbelievable equipment, okay? I think mostly the Cybex or everything, okay? But it's really some collect the hard equipment. So many complete equipment, I think. Especially for train legs, this gym is really looks absolutely amazing with the equipment and with the facilities. Okay, the physique update of Nick Walker right now, it really looks scary for me, okay? This is really sucked in look of Nick Walker. I've never seen Nick Walker this sucked in look face. I think Nick Walker gonna be improving the conditioning this year, okay? We gonna see the new conditioning version of Nick Walker. He's really, really insane and he's really some like have the strong mindset. Even I see and I heard Nick Walker always said, I'm gonna be Mr. Olympia in the Flex Lewis podcast. And I heard Nick Walker said this also in the Matt Jensen, I'm gonna be Mr. Olympia when I work with you. Wow, that's some kind of like a really, really spirit and strong mindset, I think. That's some kind of like a really push our mind as a fans in the bodybuilding or maybe from all of you of a fans of Nick Walker, gonna thinking like Nick Walker always prove himself. He's winning the New York Pro, he's winning the Arnold Classic, but can he beat Big Remy this year? I think it's really, really hard battle and it's really hard answer for us because Nick Walker always proving himself that he can win, and that's reality that he really win. But do you guys really think this year it's gonna push hard Big Remy or even Nick Walker can beat Big Remy this year? It's really hard and tough questions, okay? So that's the Nick Walker, good luck for Nick, and this really look unbelievable, okay? He's really preparing so hard for this year, Mr. Olympia. Another news about Chris Bumstead, the winner, the third winner. I think he winning the third Classic Physique, right? Classic Physique winner champion of Chris Bumstead. We gotta see the physique update of him right now, but this is not really the clear physique update because you know all of the effect of the black and white photos. But I think with this look, okay, Chris Bumstead, he's gonna bringing a little bit more size. I believe he's improving a lot of the size standpoint for the Classic Physique division years by years. If you really see Chris Bumstead 2019, 2020, 2021, he always adding more size for Classic Physique division. And I think Chris Bumstead is gonna be really, really have some kind of the biggest enemies that Urska Lesinski. Even Urska Lesinski really, really shredded and he has some kind of the standard of Classic Physique division, right? Even judges said Urska Lesinski is gonna be the biggest threat for Classic Physique division. And I'm really confused about this statement, okay, of the judges. Can Urska Lesinski really beat Chris Bumstead here for this year? If Chris Bumstead get beat by young, by the newcomers, competitors, I believe Chris Bumstead gonna retire this year, okay? I believe it 100%, it's gonna be retired. So let's see guys, I think not only Classic Physique division, but open also, it's really going excited moment for us, for enjoying. Especially we around 2 weeks out right now, so don't forget to stay and watch my YouTube videos. I'm gonna bring more another excited news to all of you guys, okay? So we can talk and discuss together in the comment section down below. I love you guys. I'm your host Johan Sagala, signing out. God bless you all.